No one now doubts SkyWay's real existence, its development, and its ability to enter the global transport market. However, the debates continue even today, and this time regarding the speed of SkyWay's development. Some say the company is developing rapidly, while others have the exact opposite view, arguing that the process has taken too long. Let us talk about that. To make it clearer, we should look at the capitalization history of Apple, one of the richest companies in the world. After all, there is a perception that SkyWay is just as a breakthrough, and the only difference is that Apple was entering the IT market, while SkyWay is entering the transport market. So, how many years was Apple achieving its success, and what was the key to it? Apple was founded in 1976 and pioneered the personal computer. The company was founded by Steve Jobs, Steve Wozniak, and Ronald Wayne. This momentous event took place at Steve Jobs' foster parents' place, more precisely in their garage. By the way, Ronald Wayne has been called one of the biggest losers in the world, because he lost his 10th share of the company for just $2,300. The fact was that Ronald Wayne had no confidence in the favorable future of the company in question. In addition, he had property that he was risking in the event that things went badly in this business. Legally, all members of the company were liable for any debts of the company incurred, even if they were caused by the other partner. Jobs and Wozniak had nothing yet at that time. They risked virtually nothing, and Wayne could have lost his property, which could have gone to creditors if things went bad. As a reminder, Apple Computer Inc. was officially incorporated on 1st April 1976. And Wayne relinquished his share on 12th of April, that is less than 2 weeks later. Thus, he deprived himself of a potential $70 billion fortune. It turns out that not only being in the right place at the right time is important for success, but you also should be able to believe, wait, and not be afraid to take risks. Apple first went public on 12th December 1980, and immediately its capitalization exceeded $1 billion. In fact, it was $1,778,000,000. 40 of the Apple employees who were shareholders of the company became millionaires at once. The placements of shares brought $217 million to Apple founder Steve Jobs. At that time, it was the most successful entry on the stock exchange since 1956, when Ford first offered its shares. In the medium term, however, investing in the company's shares was not profitable. When Jobs quitted Apple on 24th of May 1985, it was valued at only $558 million. Apple began paying dividends in 1987. In 1995, this practice was put on hold, as the company's board decided to invest money in the business. The $10 billion milestone was reached when Jobs returned in early 2004, in a wave of recovery with all other IT companies after the dot-com crash of 2000. Apple crossed the $100 billion milestone on the 29th of June 2007, the date presented its first iPhone smartphone. At the time, the corporation was not the most expensive high-tech company in the US. Microsoft was the leader with $280 billion. However, Apple's capitalization subsequently fell below that milestone, including during Jobs' hospitalization in 2009. The $500 billion milestone was first crossed on the 20th February 2012. When investors became convinced that the change in leadership Tim Cook took over after Jobs' death in 2011 would not lead to deterioration in the company's performance. Dividend payments have resumed since 2012, and in 2017, Apple surpassed ExxonMobil by paying the highest dividend in the world. Apple once again became the world's most expensive company in 2020. The US corporation's capitalization on the back of a stock rally associated with strong reporting has reached $1.77 trillion. As of September 2020, Apple has paid a dividend of $3.18 per share to its shareholders. Apple has spent literally hundreds of billions on share buybacks over the years, which has helped boost its share price. In its latest earnings report, Apple announced a 4-to-1 split of the stock, the first split since 2014, which will make the stock more accessible to a broader base of investors. This is the fifth share split in the company's history. According to Apple's policy, dividends on shares are paid 4 times a year. The board of directors is responsible for determining the cutoff date. The amount earmarked for dividends is up to 30% of Apple's net profit. After the registry is closed, the shareholders receive their money within a week. What is the Apple's company's success? After all, it has so many competitors, and yet, having been ahead of everyone else for a number of years, it's not about to give up its leadership position. The main reason for this is that Apple is obviously an innovative company. The merits of Apple are undeniable because the iPod audio player has made a real breakthrough in the world of digital music. iPhone smartphone turned out vision of cell phones, and iPad tablet set the vector for the market of digital devices. These innovations make the company's product in demand and allow to attract 20 to 30 million new users a year. But still, the main innovation of Apple is looking into the future. It cares about the planet we leave behind. The company makes a huge contribution to the environment. The cases of all the new Macs are made of recycled aluminum. This is especially true of the latest MacBook Air and Mac Mini models. All packaging is made from recycled materials. The company aims to make its devices 100% recyclable, not just on the outside, but on the inside, using completely recycled pewter on the motherboards. The energy efficiency of absolutely all of the company's devices meets strict ENERGY STAR standards, and the new iPad Pro 11 exceeds them by 69%. Every device is 100% safe for your health. With each new generation, Apple removes materials from production that can cause allergies. The iPad, iPhone, MacBook, iMac, Mac Mini, Apple Watch have no nickel in their case materials. That is why long conversations on the phone and holding gadgets doesn't cause skin irritation. Apple proves that there is no point in making a new cutout shape in its smartphone screens every year to be considered an innovative company, or to chase useless megahertz in the processor. The most important innovation is to look at the world globally, respect nature, and think about tomorrow. Thus, based on the above, we can characterize the success of the richest company in the world in 2 words: innovation and ecology. Today's world is changing rapidly. Humanity is constantly adjusting it to suit itself, completely forgetting that humanity itself is just a small part of this vast world. And today, in the 21st century, it is obvious to everyone that our world is not only rapidly changing, but also rapidly deteriorating. The amount of information in the world doubles every 2 months. There is a constant obsolescence of knowledge. For example, in metallurgy, knowledge becomes obsolete every 3.9 years. In engineering, every 5.2 years. In the chemical industry, every 4.8 years. At the same time, knowledge obsolescence is even faster in the most knowledge-intensive industries. For example, in the IT sphere, it is no more than 1 year, and in the future, it will be even less. With all that said, why does humanity still use most of the technological solutions implemented in the 19th century? The railways, which originated as transport some 200 years ago, still occupy one of the leading places among the carriers. And today, in the 21st century, it will take you 7 days to get from Moscow to Vladivostok, just as it took people in the 20th century. Have trains become more comfortable? Yes. But time, humanity's most precious resource, is wasted on travel time just as much. Automobiles, of course, they have made our lives a lot easier. They have made moving around comfortable and fast. But isn't the price mankind pays too high for this comfort? According to the WHO, more than 1.2 million people worldwide die each year in traffic accidents. 20 to 50 million are injured. And the deaths of wildlife on roadways lead to the extinction of entire populations. The roads cut through large areas of green space, upsetting the balance of the ecosystem. Animal habitat is divided by expressways. The wider the road and the heavier the traffic, the harder it is for an animal to cross the road. And that is where it comes time to talk about SkyWay. Environmentally friendly transport is exactly the kind of innovation the world is waiting for today. Transport that is not stuck in traffic jams and doesn't create them. Transport that doesn't kill or maim, does not poison the environment or turn fertile land into dead land. Modern transport that meets all the demands of the fast-paced rhythm with which the world is rushing today. SkyWay is 100% innovation, with nothing behind it at the inception of the idea, but the experience of manufacturers and developers of other fundamentally different modes of transport, infrastructure, and so on. First of all, the SkyWay is a second-level transport. It moves above the ground on special rails between the anchor supports. The supports are 1 to 5 kilometers apart. Some of them are passenger boarding and deboarding stations. The high supports of such transport allow first-level transport to pass underneath. There are neither other vehicles on the second level nor people or animals. Fully automated control system, computer vision, all that makes the transportation system safe. One often hears that SkyWay is string roads. What does that mean? It is all about a track structure. One of the main components of the string transport system is the string rail. The rail is typically a hollow steel, eventually composite box with a package of taut string wires inside. The interior space of the box, not occupied by the strings, is filled with mineral or polymer composites. The creator of SkyWay is general designer Anatoly Eduardovich Unitsky. Have received Russian and foreign patents, over 50, on the construction of the rails, their fasteners, and the construction and installation technology. The string rail is definitely a fundamental innovation, since if we are talking about high-speed rail, it is primarily, of course, the road infrastructure, and only then the rolling stock. However, the rolling stock is also stunning in its uniqueness. An electric vehicle that rides on a string rail on a steel wheel and reaches speed of up to 150 km per hour, and in high-speed versions, to up to 500 km per hour or more. In total, there are 16 types of vehicles in the SkyWay string vehicle lineup. Today, you can not only read about the SkyWay transport technology, having studied the monograph by Anatoly Eduardovich Unitsky, but you can see this transport in action. The SkyWay Eco-Technopark, built in the Republic of Belarus, not far from Minsk, in Maryina Gorka, has been a functioning certification and demonstration center of the string transport and infrastructure complex for already several years. In addition, the Eco-Technopark is a prime example of the ecological potential of the technology. Demonstration of rational use of natural resources, application of modern agro-eco-technologies, and creation of organic farming zones. And it was just recently, in August 2015, that a time capsule, which served as the beginning of construction, was laid on the territory of the current Eco-Technopark. For a long time, this area was a tank range. It was abandoned land, riddled with trenches, soaked in diesel fuel. No one could have imagined that in just a few years, the Eco-Technopark would become a place where government delegations from all over the world would visit to see a paradise on the earth, where innovative transport peacefully coexists with nature without causing any harm to it. Then, in 2015, it was startup, which at the time was supported by about 120,000 people from 50 countries. In 2014, the SkyWay String Transport Project began raising investments for its development through crowdfunding. It is a form of funding the online project, in which a large number of people invest small amounts of money. SkyWay investors get a stake in the company in exchange for their investment. The crowdfunding has allowed the project to go from a high-risk startup to a large holding company in 6 years and approach the final 15th stage of its development. It is impossible to underestimate the outstanding work of Anatoly Eduardovich Unitsky, the company's founder, general designer, and creator of the SkyWay technology. Over the years, he has gathered a team of top-notch specialists who are now working in the design bureaus and string transport production and are resolutely moving forward to achieve the most ambitious goals. Today, after 6 years of existence, the SkyWay group of companies is a dynamic holding company with its own four-story office building. Own 9-story office building with a total area of over 12,000 square meters. Own production with several factory workshops equipped with the most modern equipment and machine park. Staff of over 700 engineers, 36 hectares of land near Minsk, and the Eco-Technopark built there with 5 test sites. Their total length is 4 kilometers, and 2 more tracks for heavy 50-ton vehicles, which are currently under construction. Unitsky String Technologies Inc. Innovation Center in Sharjah, UAE, set up to certify technology in tropical version, will become part of the Sharjah Research Technology Park and will simultaneously provide transport links for local campuses, as well as serving as a showroom for the Middle East. The SkyWay Institute is planned here in the future. The company has set up its own production of a range of motor wheels. There has been developed the intelligent safety and control system for the rolling stock, created a string intelligent perimeter security system. The rolling stock has been certified. There have been designed and built a pedestrian string bridge, designed and built a unique 6-seat high-speed unibus that can accelerate up to 500 kilometers per hour. The model was premiered in Berlin at the InnoTrans exhibition on the 18th of September 2018. What the SkyWay group of companies has accomplished to date would not have been possible without its substantial science base, built by the author and general designer of innovative transport complexes Anatoly Unitsky over many decades, starting in 1977. In 2018, a member of the United Arab Emirates government told Anatoly Eduardovich after having got acquainted with SkyWay, "Far about $50 million, you have done so much from the wheels, with no sustainable funding and no real support, that many well-known corporations with billion-dollar profits could not have done for $5 billion. You, as innovators, are unique and are the exception, not the rule, not just in terms of engineering, but also in terms of funding the technology and attracting investment." It should be noted here that raising investments for SkyWay is handled by special platforms, funds, that are not part of the holding. One of these funds is SkyWorld Community, with which the project has been working since early 2015. At present, the company is in stage 14. Stage 15 will be the final one. Has so much or so little been accomplished in 6 years of development? SkyWay is a company with tremendous potential, as the string rail-based characteristics is the most competitive product in the global transport market. It is not for nothing that one of the high-ranking officials from the United Arab Emirates said at the meeting to Anatoly Eduardovich, "We are happy that you have come to our country with your breakthrough technologies. Our home is your home." The construction of innovative SkyWay string roads may become a business card of highly developed countries in the near future. The presence of innovative transport in a country is an indicator of its strategic activity in the global economic arena. Countries that will possess the SkyWay innovative transport will be able to use these large-scale infrastructure projects to boost and develop their economies, to connect regions, and strengthen long-term trade relations with neighboring countries. And the countries of the Middle East understand this very well, actively helping to introduce the new SkyWay transport technology in their region. Today, hundreds of thousands of people from 200 countries and regions support the project. The project is maximum transparent. It is clear where the money of investors goes, and it evokes a great deal of trust. and new transport and infrastructure industry, which is on a par with such industries as aviation, railroads, and highways in its potential, enters the global transportation market. It is not an audio player or a smartphone. It is not some single product. It is an industry, where everything has to be thought out and executed to the smallest detail. So there is no hurry, because SkyWay has no right to make a mistake. A lot of people are trying to predict dividends and stock prices right now. We are not gonna do that, because we are just talking about facts. And the facts are that the SkyWay technology has the same advantages that one of the richest companies in the world, Apple, has. And those are its breakthrough technology and environmental friendliness. That is certainly the key to great success. Obviously, the company's paper prices and dividends will go up along with the number of roads built. Bids for road construction are coming in from all over the world. SkyWay is entering our reality forever, and in a few years, it will be hard to imagine the world without this transport, just as it is impossible to imagine the world without the internet today. By adopting the best that has been done before us, by learning from other mistakes and from our own ones, we are creating the safest, economical, and reliable transport system that ever existed. SkyWay has already captured the minds of millions of people from around the world with its transformative humanistic potential. We will not stop until our transport systems pass through every country, every city, until they come to every home. We will not stop even after that. Scientific technological progress is endless. SkyWay will become a real unifying force for all mankind, which has no future without unity. That is why our motto is Build SkyWay and Save the Planet. You can read the terms and conditions of SkyWay stocks acquisition by clicking on the link under the video. There are more than 50 investment options and installments are available. Telephone consultations in 6 languages. Many account top-up options. SkyWorld Community Fund qualified staff will answer all your questions and find an offer suitable for you. You do not need a lot of savings to start investing in the SkyWay project. You can also leave a request for a free consultation by clicking on the link. You will be called back and answered all of your questions. Do not miss your chance to invest in a major transport holding in its final stages of development. Once you become an investor, you can take ownership of your stocks and, in case of the project's commercial success, receive dividends. By supporting SkyWay, you are helping to introduce environmentally friendly transport. Build SkyWay and save the planet. Join in.